Hey y'all. So the first clip, some spark strangeness. Let's call it that. You'll understand when you see it. After that, we got a little gauntlet fight over at Stillwater. That was fun. Hold on. Someone wants to be part of the show. Hold on. Hello there. She's bugging me a lot. She wants attention. Well, you're part of this now too. So anyway, after that, quick play is back, baby. When the player population dips, as I've said before, for me, quick play stops being fun because you almost have to play it sweaty. It gets super quiet. There's a lot of crouching, and it's just not the quick play that I enjoy. But with the event, player population's back up, and I'm getting nice full matches. And I'm going to show you the entire side of the spectrum. There's one match that I'll flat out say was very. I played it sweaty. I played it off stream. And because I was off stream, I wasn't talking too much. So I'm going to put some pop-ups in there just to say like what I was thinking to kind of help substitute by the fact that I'm really not talking. But that particular match, I'm definitely playing it pretty try hard. But the other clips, they get silly. they get silly. They get very chaotic. And that's for me, that's when quick play is at its best. So anyway. Hope you enjoy the clips. Just a reminder, the community day, that's going to be Saturday, September 10th. It's going to start at 7 p.m. And if you want to participate in it, you need to message me first before you send me a friend request, okay? You can message me on my Twitch. You can message me on Discord, whatever's easier for you, okay? Anyway, with that, enjoy the clips. Bye, y'all. I'm going to open it. You want to cover the entrance?
I'm going to go in through this way.
Oh.
I want to see if they've done any damage or not. They have.
Whoa! Was that Scrappy?
All the way across at me. Yeah.
The old Scrappy Kadukan.
So you definitely.
Somebody's over
in.
Here for sure. I hear steps on
they're
metal.
On the tin roof. Tin roof, yeah.
Yeah. Frag. I killed one with a body shot? He's dead right here.
Nice.
Still red.
Yeah, he's either inside or by the crouch spot over there.
Someone just cooked the choke over here.
Nice.
Like right over here. I'm watching the hallway. Oh,
nice,
he survived that! Oh my god! Someone has resilience.
He's coming through my door over by me. Got the Bornheim XP, you don't even care.
Sweet! How did he survive that? I am so confused. I must have caught his shoulder or something. I hit him when he got up. He did not die. Died to a body shot the first time.
Oh, he's in here with incendiary rounds.
Oh, good.
Coming out. There's somebody north, too.
Someone's still over here. On the left, yeah.
He opened my door. He's, like, near me. Cooking. Threw it out. Hit it once. Got him.
Nice. Someone's still over here. I'm not convinced this is one team, by the way.
This is the guy with fire bullets. This was definitely the guy that was attacking me.
That was
there.
Definitely? Okay.
So it might be the partner.
He should be a body shot. Then again, I bodied him before.
I mean, I would lever it at him. Yeah, I hit him twice, so who knows if one was limb or not or whatever. Yeah.
Scared the fuck out of me! Jesus!
So he might have been looking like up there or in the people or something.
That scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god, stop! You made a mess of the place, Grammaton.
I did. The other guy did too, though. He had a lot of fire bullets.
That's better than nothing.
Oh, I saw him. He's between the building by the ladder.
Okay.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah,
you can set off a hive. This corner, behind this hay. He's a lonely howl.
I do not see this guy. Got him. Hit him again. Okay, they're both lonely howls. That's what confused me. Okay.
Any more throw balls or I'd throw it in the corner.
Oh my god, a bad dude. I'm kicking myself.
Kicking yourself.
I don't wanna hold up. Let me grab this and scan. Yeah, it's just him. He's still right there. He's still far back. Yeah, he's running around the back. I hear him west.
Yeah, he's out back left.
What is he choking?
Oh, he's by the red gate.
Oh my god, dude. Ah. Click, click.
Back behind the back barn.
I got no eyes on him.
On the roof. He's choking now.
Yep.
Hit once.
There we go.
Nice.
Nicely done, dude.
The plague doctor is still north by the windmill.
I found it. I found it, Vlick. I just prestiged. This is literally my first game after prestiging. She found one of your traps, northeast.
The bear trap triggered or what?
Bear trap, yeah. I'm pretty sure
it
hit her too.
Yeah, she's pushed into the compound.
Hit the girl up there on the roof.
Yeah, she's right here. Hi.
I don't have anything to throw at her or I would.
I don't either. I think I saw one entering the barn by you.
Yep.
Two dot. Tag.
Got him.
Nice. Nice two tap. One's here. One's here.
He fell off the roof.
I missed the prodigal daughter. Yep. Prodigal daughter was by the lake.
Hit. Oh, she's tanked.
They're both together?
Yeah, I need to. Yeah, they're both over here. They're both here.
Dual.
One just moved
sprites.
Into the barn underneath you. Prodigal daughter's in your building.
Yep. I missed her.
The
She's over here.
There.
I missed her. I don't know where her partner went.
One's pushing me.
Tag. Oh! Let it too much. God damn it. She's... Oh! Clicked! Fuck me. Fuck me. That was a...
Right by this hay, Nick.
She's right here. God damn it. I fucking missed. God damn it. Stop hitting me, I don't like it!
Oh god, right on top of me.
That's trouble.
She had a shotgun. Nice, go revive Luther. She's reviving the guy on top of my body. Alright, 2v2.
Thank you.
Yep, he picked back up his thing. Viper's been down once, and the trench coat girl has a rival slug, so keep your distance from her.
Alright. So they were by you?
Yeah, they were both literally 1 meter from me at the time.
Okay.
But just hold that body and... should be mostly okay. Viper's been down once, so. They're both in the same spot underneath the buildings over there. So they're trying to figure out how to get angles or revive or something.
I hear them.
Top window.
Need to heal. Down low. Tag.
Yep.
Out of Centennial. I don't know where.
He went all the way down. He went down the elevator shaft, I guess.
One's here.
Nice.
Where's the last one, you think?
So the last guy went downstairs to get the bounty, or he serpented it. I didn't actually see.
We can try to rotate the
ground. Did you kill the up guy?
I'm not sure which one I killed. I just saw head.
Do either of you have slurp?
No,
no,
I don't.
No, but I can run over there. If he's downstairs.
If you're going,
he's probably up.
Watch out for my bees.
I think he's still in here. I'm pretty sure. Do you have necro by any chance?
I don't.
No. The dead guy will have sight on him, but I don't know if you can get to it.
Oh, there he is. Hit. Dead.
Nice, Link. Nice job, dude.
Oh, if my guy will pick up. Pick up.
Good clutch, gents.
Oh, we all
GGs.
Had our moments.
Nicely done. And there's someone here. And they're not moving. They moved away. Maybe they're in the building? There you are. JJ. JJ. There we go. First kill of the night's a throwing axe kill. All right, we're starting the night off right. I peaked. I hope y'all enjoyed the show. Thank you for coming. That'll be it for stream. All right, well, we're Wellspring. I know I should go underneath. I'm aware that that's what you're supposed to do. But this is console, and I like to play silly. I don't think I have the guts to do this on PC. Don't think I do. I got poison trap mines. There were shots over here. Hey, Jade. You playing this event? Yoink. I heard steps. It's like, if I die, I die. Who cares? Hi there. I see you. Come through my poison trap. Come through my poison trap. Where are you going? Is that someone new? I don't think that's the same guy. Because he ran off this way. Those steps are over here. Probably should not be holding still. Let's make him nervous. Don't go crouching on me. Where are you going? I'm running around like an idiot. Come on. You're holding that angle. All right. Poison trap! Poison trap! Ooh, wait, I gotta loot him. Someone else is here. Oh, that's right. Poison trap! It's a good spot, huh, chat? Oh, shit. You played yourself, Nick. Oh, shit. He can see me. There's a medkit in here somewhere. All right. All right. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That made me jump. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I must have just missed him. God damn it. I must have just missed him. The other two people are watching me, and they're like, oh, now he misses. Now he misses. Someone just killed the guy who killed me. There was somebody else there. Oh, well. GG. That was a fun little round. Thank you. fun. It's not exactly like one of the better looking pistols, but it does have one of the better looking skins in the game. I do enjoy the Copperhead. I think that's a pretty slick one. I do enjoy it. Putrid Velen, thank you for that follow. Chef, what's up, buddy? How are you? Eh, fuck it. Let them come. I'm confused. Where is he? Think he's there? I'm not sure if he's here, here, or up and behind me. Sound is weird. Oh boy. Well, that was ugly. That was weird. But it happened, and we're moving. He had a Lamat. You were trying to Lamat me. Oh, you're new. You were trying to Lamat me from that far, my dude. Oh my god. I think we just killed the new guy. What was that? That was. I'm gonna be willing to bet when I check the post game that guy's gonna be like new. Oh. Hello. I'm embarrassed. I think that's another new person. I don't know if I'm more. I'll solve that. You should be disappointed in me. Jesus Christ! You scared the shit out of me. You should absolutely be more disappointed in me. I know better, and I rushed two shots that should have been guaranteed kills. Oh. Yeah. I wonder if he was listening. I wonder if he was playing through his TV. He had no idea I was behind him. He had no clue. He didn't flinch out. No, he just stood there. He stood so still that it threw me off. Someone's over there. We push through to Wellspring. Get shot in the back when we do. We'll push for Wellspring. That's pretty close. What the fuck? Maybe we get involved. Speaking of Russian shots. Is this dude seriously gonna... Probably should have used a shot. Protect me, tree. This is my favorite tree. Centennial. Shot you in the knees. GG's. We'll keep the talent. We'll keep the talent. Why would you climb on that? I have no idea. Dude, this is like, this is wild. But this is what was missing from quick play, like towards the end. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit. Good shot. Oh, come on. Where was that? I deserve that. I deserve that. I deserve that. I deserve that. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. I bet you, like I said, I have a feeling we killed a lot of new player. He's not new. Yeah, he... Wellspring is definitely not new. It's just these two. Alright, that's boring. Let's go. I deserve to lose that one. I deserved it. I want to see this post-game report. And yeah, why would you climb up on... I have no idea what that dude was thinking. All right, let's see this. Okay. 3-star, all right. 5-star. 3-star. I killed 5? When did I kill 5? Oh, that's true. We had the first guy at Wolf's Head. And then the other one, okay. Wolf's Head and the other one must have been the 3-stars. Or I don't know, maybe.
They're definitely on the south side.
In here. Someone's in there.
Nice.
Gunslinger!